Richard Pusey is back in handcuffs, accused of posting a heinous image of a dying police officer online. As Adam Hegarty reports, it happened just days after a state memorial was held in honour of the four officers.
The newest addition to the Richard Pusey court sketch collection, in custody and in fresh hot water. The 44-year-old's online presence already well documented. Here, he films himself driving on the very freeway where he took images of four officers dying. Vision, it appears, he's saved. Tonight, he stands accused of posting one of the photos online as he targeted this Collingwood Porsche dealership, writing on a Google review, "When you spend $333,000 to $550,000 on a car, you expect to be able to extend the warranty." It's to this, it's alleged, he attached the heinous image. It's almost 2 years since Pusey's Eastern Freeway antics and just days since the state and families paid tribute to Lynette Taylor, Kevin King, Glenn Humphreys and Josh Presney.
The night that we lost Josh, our world fell apart.
Pusey's post followed that service. He's charged with two menacing offences, the Porsche dealership message on Monday and another to the Australian Financial Complaints Authority on November 25, as well as two counts of committing an indictable offence whilst on bail. This afternoon, Pusey fronted court via video link in a brief hearing. He didn't ask for bail and so remains in custody. He'll return yet again in 2 weeks. Adam Hegarty, 9 News.